Eurydice by Ocean Vuong. It's more like the sun, the dew meets, when the arrowhead replaced the day with an answer to the ribs, hollowed hung. We saw the combs, but kept walking through the hole in the garden, because the leaves were bright green and the fire on a pink brass stoke in the distance. It's not about the light, but how dark it makes you depend on where you stand. Depending on where you stand, his name can appear like moonlight shredded in a dead dog's fur. His name changed when touched by gravity, breaking our kneecaps just to show us the sky. We kept saying yes, even with all those birds. Who would believe us now? My voice cracking like bones inside the radio. Silly me, I thought love was real and the body imaginary. But here we are, stand in the cold field, him calling for the girl beside him. Frost grass snapping beneath her hoe.